Sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry I woke you up. Yeah, I just got done with my case, so going straight to bed. I'll shower tomorrow morning. Yeah, don't worry, I'll wash the sheets. The ashes will only get on the pillowcase, I promise. No, it won't be like last time. How was your day, my love? Oh, that's a shame. What happened? Oh no. Oh, that's unfortunate. That's not cool. Yeah. Well, tomorrow's a new day. Today's practically over. What do I mean? Oh, it's 3:30. Okay, then yesterday is over. It's a new day. You got this. I'm sorry, I'm really tired. Yeah, the woman ended up being murdered. We found out because of the ashes. I guess the guy who murdered her worked at a funeral home and had access. And had access to all the funeral stuff, like how to make ashes and, like, you know, knowing how to cremate somebody properly, knowing how to properly bury a body. So they were a very good killer. It took us 6.5 months to get him, but we just got him. Yeah, I usually do have to call the cops right after I find out, but I'll tell them tomorrow morning. Yeah, I know this isn't like me. I'm just so tired. No, it's okay. It's okay. It's you. It's okay if I stay up for you. You look so pretty when you're tired. I mean that. I missed you so much today. Every time I wasn't with you, all I could think about was you. You're so beautiful. I sit down in my notebooks and I write about you. I daydream. You make me love in ways that I never thought I could before. And I'll always love you for that. You're the love of my life, okay? Please never forget that. I love you so much. I'll do anything for you. I love you more than my life itself. I would fight anybody for you. I would do anything for your approval, for your love. Mm-mm. Mm-hmm.